Welcome in YouTube to another episode of Darkest Dungeon. I hope you're all having a great day. Welcome and welcome back. Go ahead and hit that like button. If you're new to the channel, hit that sub button. It really does help us out here on the YouTubes. Now, I'm not smiling as much as I was in the last video because this one, we can't cheese. Can't cheese it. So we're going to be printing, I believe these are all level fours, right? Yeah. And, so that's them. Stocking up on stuff. Hopefully, oh, I didn't want to do that. No, I want that. So the reason I'm bringing so many shovels is it is the cove, so we can knock barnacles off things, right? Keys, we're going to bring in medical herbs just in case we run into fish carcasses.
Particularly unsavory mariners, who for a time sailed the four corners at my behest, retrieving many valuable artifacts, relics, and rare texts. Predictably, they increased their tariffs to counter my intense stipulations of secrecy. Such resources had long been exhausted, of course, and so I prepared an alternative payment.
Okay. Okay. That's ominous.
The poor devils.
Hopefully we
chained
can
and drowning for eternity.
Beeline it to the boss like we did last time. Okay, so technically the boss could be there, there, or there. Or even there. Or even there. Well, we move forward. I don't even know if I have a trap person. 70%. 70. Okay. Ooh, thank you. Crate is empty. Isn't that unfortunate? Does it get darker in the cove quicker? Is that a thing? Well, it's a good thing we brought a bunch of shovels now.
Another mariner, another misfortune.
I had something that worked, it would have told me. It's not worth touching right now. Oh, cramp. Well, this isn't as good as I thought it would be. Could you stop? Thank you.
In radiance, may we find victory.
You know what? I'm gonna move back one. Probably should have healed. Oh, could you not? Yeah, I should have healed. Rip. Really don't trust the occultist heal. So, can I? Oh, I can. Okay. Good. Get some more post going early. Go for the man in arms, please. Okay, you're gonna push her back. Works for me. Good.
Maintain the offensive.
Go for the man in arms. Nope, going for the occultist. Oh, God. Could you not?
The end approaches.
Oh, my God, dude. Calm down. Well, you need a heal. Badly. Okay, good. I didn't realize these guys could pull people around. Is that new? Or... I think he just made himself bleed. Oh, I should have brought, well, crap. Should have brought bandages, because I brought the occultist. Well, cramp. Oh my God. Jesus. Oh, come on, dude. Nah, I'm gonna hit. I was hoping to finish you off, but that's fine. Didn't need to. Oh my god. No, 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 no. Oh my god. Calm down. Well, you really need to be healed anyway. There we go. Big heal. Big heal. I also don't have a stress reliever, so... Well, I kind of do with the Crusader. And you finish you off. Thank you. Destroy them all. I would like to get another round of healing. Oh, you made him bleed. Okay, he resisted it. And let's just do the whole group. Oh my lord, dude. You guys are not messing around. That is for sure. I should have done battle heal on him. Heal. Okay, no bleed anymore. Okay, come on. Miss. Thank you. And we're going to finish you off. That. And please don't miss. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, grab this stuff. I don't know if we're gonna get blight. To be honest with you.
Such a burden of finery.
All right, let's do that. Life and limb. What is this? 20% chance of not being surprised. Let's do that. That sounds good. Who is my scout? I wish I had more. Since these aren't connected, if this was connected, that would be great. I could just go there and come down. Once I get here, I think I'm just gonna go this way. Now, I'm gonna go check this room out. I have to. Because that might be where they're hiding. It is entirely possible. All right. Well, hello. They're surprised. Okay. Do this. Do this to you. I gotta do repost. Every time I don't do it is when they start attacking my man at arm. And then I'm like, I should have done it. Oh, oh god. Don't dodge. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. Just go after the man at arm. You're not, though. You're going after him. Orkinak. You have lance, don't you? Oh man, you don't, do you? Crap. No, you do. Heal. Oh, you made yourself bleed. Oh, you didn't. Okay. Whew. I heard the rip sound. I'm like, oh god. Not rip. Okay, heal everybody, and I don't think you're going to be able to do anything from back there. Oh, I should have hit the other dude, just get rid of him. Oh, mistakes were made. Hopefully I have Lance on you. I do. Woo! Okay, let's see. Yup. Which means he's... Okay, good dodge. It's my wife. She's amazing. I love her. Does this still bleed? Does not. I should have moved them. That was my bad.
Well struck.
Okay. Kind of worked out. Oh, his riposte is gone. Oh, mother trucker. Kind of in too deep at this point with some of these moves. Oh. DJ needs to pay more attention. Heal. Let's switch. It's fine. And do this.
Masterfully executed.
There we go. Not great, because plus the bleed. Awesome. It's like a, there we go. That was worth it. Oh, leave him alone, dude. You already have bleed. Might have done more. There we go. Hit you, heal you, because you have bleed. There we go. And we're probably going to be kind of tight here. That's fine. How much more? Three more rounds. Dang, Daniel.
Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light?
Alright, now let's, yes, break it open. More treasure. We like treasure. Treasure is good. Scouting, good. Alright, that helps, so we don't have to go that way. We know that is empty. Everybody's 70%. It helps relieve stress if they're successful, so it's kind of good to spread it around a little bit. Okay, you're done with bleeding, yeah? Thank you. How are we looking on torches? 8. All right, we're on to our last stack. Now, is it possible it's there? Is it possible that there? It's got to be one of those two, most likely. Let's... you know what? We're going this way. For some reason, I just feel like they're there. Because that is technically farthest away. What are you, Mr. Krabs? Oh, man. First time we're seeing them.
Diminished.
Ooh. Okay. Thank you for that. The post. Let's just do it on him, so that way... Because it was only going to be like a one anyway. Stun? Do you stun? Oh, he's resist. Okay. Can I crack that shell? Good. He's got a lot of hit points, dude. This is gonna be a thing. Confusion. This one will probably go first. Panic. Oh, come on. You could have done better than that. Heal everyone.
Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle.
Stupid. Bleed. You don't really hit that hard, dude. I need you to start... Well, save it for the boss. You can save it for the boss. The riposte always does, like, 1 to 4, and then we can get some big crits back later.
A devastating blow.
Good. Try to get hit points spread around a little bit. Oh, he dodged. Okay. We are not going to get him next time. Okay, yeah, we will. Cool. But we need to get a heal off here. Badly. Oh my god, dudes. Terrible heals. Seriously? Oh man. Well, that was bad. Oh, and you're stunned. Awesome. Oh, you're about to die. Fantastic. Heal? There we go. Wait, how much is it doing? 10 damage? Okay. Well, let's get rid of you.
The greater the glory.
Okay. Yes, please. Oh, I mean, there's one person here that needs to be healed badly. Down to 4 damage.
A decisive pummeling.
Okay.
Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end.
Get rid of you. For you. Reorder. We'll eat the last two things of food, too. Oh my good lord. This is not going as well as I was hoping. Map? Nope. Don't touch it. Don't touch it. Don't touch it. Because coral makes you bleed. Believe it or not.
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
Good. How much left on you? 4? Possible. Dang it. Oh, I should have hit you. Alright. Start doing some damage to you. This is where I would rather have the Jester, because his slice can slice through these fish. And they wound up bleeding. Oh, ow. Crap. as bad as it was. Oh my god, no. For the man at arms that time. He did more damage back. There we go. Good. Man at arms. Nope. Battle heal. Helped. We need everybody to get some. Could you not?
A hand's breadth from becoming unwound.
Now, why didn't I heal? Because what happens if I put bleed on? That would be bad.
These creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
That. Let's see. What do I have to get rid of? That, and let's just do this.
Huddled together, furtive and vulnerable.
Rats
in a maze.
Don't I just... Okay, that's good. Now I need heals. Does anybody have heals? Pretty sure you don't have anything good. Well, what do we have left? This isn't really the group, is it? Plus 3 accuracy and dodge. Oh, that's fine. Oh, you're full? Oh, that's bad. That's not good. Well, hopefully the boss is here. If not, I'm kind of screwed. Please be a... Oh, God. Oh, I forgot to reorder. Oh, good lord. Not terrible if a Crusader can go before her. Well. Should have done repost. Oh, I was hoping that he would. Okay, that makes sense. Good news is he can do it again, right? I think. Could be wrong.
Destroyed.
Good. I wish this guy had gotten hit with the 16 instead, but you know, it's. All fine. Better than a dodge. Better than a dodge. He goes. Oh, freaking heck. Crap. This is not good because she can't do anything in the first position. I don't think. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Death waits for the slightest lapse in concentration.
Crap? Crap? Is it worth doing this? Oh, he dodged. Okay. No, the answer to that question was no. Clearly. This is my fault for not reordering. Now we're gonna move back. I don't understand that skill's like purpose, other than to de-stealth somebody. Good resist. Good resist, dude. Good resist. He's only got 6 hit points. Well. Alright, and now we do heal on everybody. I mean, the good news is I have technically 3 healers. So as soon as I can get rid of you... should be there. Perhaps the turning point. Shouldn't have done it, because now if he attacks the man-at-arms is probably going to crit him back. Kill him. Okay, good. Alright, battle heal you. It's fine. Alright. Not terrible, not perfect. We can try this, maybe. Battle heal. Heal. Yo. Yo. Alright, now hopefully this guy misses. Oh, hopefully we can crack him. Nope. There we go. Okay, that worked. Woo! That's fine. I don't need that. Alright, that worked out. Oh, no, 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 don't. Okay. Oh, there's still booty inside. Okay. Let's see. We... $1,200? Sure. I can't believe that doesn't stack to 4. Rip. Okay, we have 2 shovels. Of course. Okay, they're surprised.
The ground quakes.
Good. Sure what that noise was. I think it was an update to something. Do a little more damage to you, so that way hopefully you come at my man-at-arms. Good. Coming to man arms. Yes! Okay, perfect. Alright. Going to... Wait, is this... Does this move you up? No, it does not. It's fine. Good. Dang it. Alright, you're down to 15, okay. Heal the team. And dead. Good. Nice. Okay, that worked out. That was as good as it was gonna get.
As victories mount, so too will resistance.
What do we have? Fine. Oh god, do not touch that, please. Nothing inside, okay. Fair enough.
Ambushed by foul invention.
It's fine. Boss? Maybe? Yes! Okay, we got lucky. That's like 25% of the battle. Now we gotta get rid of this thing. Can hit you from a distance. Dodge. That. Do you stun? Possible. He's gonna grab somebody. Yep. It's gonna help heal him, so. Crap. Until we break it. Good hit. Follow it up with one more hit, please. Dodge, okay. Good. I mean, I would rather have had that damage on him, but that's fine. That's fine. Hit. Heal. Okay, good dodge. I would like to put a big hit on that. So that way, when he does grab somebody. Oh my god. Try stunning him. There we go. So that way he won't be able to grab somebody. I think I'm probably wrong. Oh no. Is this better? I don't know. Okay, that's decent. Stun you again? Oh, god dang. Should've healed. Oh, there we go. Grab you again. Oh, he goes all the way back. Oh, crap. Well. I think there's going to be nothing but crits against it, right? Because it can't do anything because he's holding them. Maybe. This isn't going as well as I wanted it to. God dang. You know what would be great is if you broke it in the same round, then he loses all the health that he just got back. Freaking heck. You need to heal. Now it's his turn again. Good dodge. Alright, so... Alright, that does 10. Okay. I'll take it. Now you're gonna try to grab somebody. They missed. Excellent. Oh, it's fine. It's not great, but it's fine. Ooh, big hit. I like it. I wish that had bleed on it. That would be like the only better aspect. Okay, we're getting some decent hits on you. Oh, there we go. Freak. Yeah. Oh, that would be a heal anyway. Yeah, let's just do it. I was thinking about stunning him, but it doesn't matter at this point, right? Come on, break it. I didn't need a big hit, so might as well do that to get a maybe another round or so. Oh, stop missing. Heal everybody. It's a battle of attrition at this point. Wait. How? God dang it. Hopefully he misses. I think it's heave-ho. Ooh, let's go. Take it. De-stress. Okay. There we go. Oh, he got him. God dang it. Did I get like 3 shots at this? Should have healed. Dang it. I took a chance. Thank you. 71. Again, they get the. I think this thing gets 3 attacks per round. Heal everyone. You still out of her post. Okay. Oh, but it just came off. God dang it. Oh, this isn't good because of where he is. Oh, I didn't. That was dumb. That was dumb. Okay. Worked out. In the end. Problem is, she's not going to be able to do anything. Come on. Yes. Can I pull you? At least I did some damage to him. Alright. Crap. Can I move? Oh, and he has Lance. Okay, so maybe.
Blood pumps. The limbs obey.
We got him down to 64. Oh god. Okay, there's a big hit. Nice. God dang it. But at least, yeah, I think. There we go. I try to stun him. Oh, it would have been great if he got after him. It's fine. Oh, that was dumb. You're all like, what are you doing? Dumb. Do some damage to it. Should have slid her back. Can you go, please, Crusader, please? Okay, let's do that. That's fine. Yes, I get it. Oh, he's gonna. What a choice!
The promise of safety.
This isn't good because he's getting all his hit points back. Oh no! Oh no!
Self-preservation is paramount at any cost.
Oh, he broke out though. That's positive. Of, oh no.
Frustration and fury.
It went from being an okay fight to now it's not good at all. Yes, thank you. There we go. Big hit. Come on. Yeah, I mismanaged that. One section, and that could really be the thing that gets rid of my chances here. Nope. Yes. Thank you. Kill everyone.
The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden.
All right, down to 17. We can get a crit on him. Oh. Who's up? Crusader? Nope. Come on. There we go. Good. Excellent. Now we'll repost. No. Oh, God. Oh, my. See, that would have been good. Could have hit him for like 15 right there, and we'd be on our way. Missed. Three hits away. Five hits away now. God dang it. Come on, get a crit on this thing. Please? Alright, well, that's decent. As long as I don't miss, should be okay. Okay, that's fine. 50 points. Good. Would have been better if we'd gotten him. He's stunned, but I mean, the odds not in our favor, right? Ooh, there we go. Thank you. Finally! 16. I'm hoping he comes after him. All hands on deck. No. Oh, God. No. Well. 12. Come on. One more. Let my guys go. Don't miss. Thank you. Deep in the swirling blackness. The lights reach. Dodge stone. I don't care about that. We can bring that out. Fine. It's fine. Woo! That was a lot of cash, too. How much gold did we get? 60. Okay, we had 6750 for just doing the quest. And then selling everything back, we get 12,000. Okay. So we should get 18. 19? We should be around 19. Plus, I think I have like one left. And these guys all leveled up. And that should have been the last boss. You will know the Shrieker's prize. My failings. Well, we're gonna have to fight that next. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that was the last. I said this last time, but I'm pretty sure that was the last boss for a veteran. But yeah, I'm gonna do this next. Get rid of that, and that's another one of those events done. Is it long or short? Short. I think it's going to be like the wolf thing. That thing was a menace. Nothing good. Alright. Don't have anything to upgrade. We're pretty close. I'm pretty close. There's another upgrade there. We could just do that.
Strong drink, a game of chance, and companionship.
Okay.
The rush of life.
All right. Let's see. What do we got? You're gonna need it. You're gonna need it. And then Renault definitely needs a little relief. Where do you like to go? Thought I got rid of your quirks. Maybe I got rid of one of the other people's. Okay. How much? What is it? Known chef. Oh, not known cheat. How much would that be to get rid of? 7,200. Wow, expensive. Not worth it. One bit. No. No. You know what? That's fine. We can leave that. Who came with? Who was the other person? Oh, the occultist. Dodgestone. Alright, well, hopefully you like that episode. That was a little stressful. A little bit of stress. But if you like the episode, go ahead and give it a like. If you're new to the channel and you want to help us grow, you can do it for free by smashing that sub button. Stay awesome. Stay safe, YouTube. Bye-bye.